When we're young, we're taught the difference between a hero and a villain, a savior and a lost cause. But what if the truth is that the only difference is just who's telling the story? Who's the heretic?